In an earlier section, you saw arrays, and arrays are a way of managing a group of related objects. The array class has a number of capabilities, including the ability to sort and to search. Well, an issue with arrays is that they contain objects, and so there's some inefficiency going on there, converting from objects and back again. In this section, we'll see how the introduction of generics into the .NET framework gives you the ability to work with arrays in a more efficient and type-safe manner.